dirty on and dirty off. When dirty is on, you are giving the power. When dirty is off, no power. Okay? So we are using it as a. So dirty or. Can you use for dirty? Yeah. So we can use. So in the Arduino board, from 10 to 30, we can use to give power so that we can use that control. So if you want to connect something else to 12, we can power it on as well. Okay? So in this here, you are connecting it to 30. So this one is giving the power, and then you are getting it to on and off. Yes? You are doing it using scratch. Yes? So with using scratch, you can tell the Arduino board to switch on the heat and keep it off. Okay? So we have. So in the Arduino, okay, listen. So Arduino, we can't directly connect because it will burn the light, so we have put a resistor also. So you have to do that as well. So what we have done is connect one side of the light to the resistor, and the resistor we connect to the ground. Okay? The other side we directly connect to 30. Okay? Now how we have done that in this breadboard is those lines are connected together. Okay? So if you connect the light to one in the road, and another one in that same road, they are all connected
here. Right? Okay. Hey guys, take another bulb and do the same thing, but except this wire, you connect it to another port. Maybe 12, 11, and try to do it on your own and show us.
Do it
in the same way. But when you are going to use the ground, listen guys.
Listen
guys, now if you are going to use another bulb, you are going to have to use the ground. But the problem is, in here we have only one ground pin, right? How are you going to connect it? So what you can do is, you see these lines? Right? Connect this ground wire to here. Okay? To a line like this. To a horizontal line. One from this one. Connect this ground wire to this one. Okay? Did you? The same line. You guys can understand.